Good afternoon, everyone. Today I am going to discuss a numerical on Taylor's two life equation. So let us discuss the numerical, but before that let us have some brief introduction regarding Taylor's two life equation. So I have prepared some hand notes for the same, and let us discuss this hand notes. And then subsequently, we will discuss the numerical on Taylor's two life equation. So basically, Taylor's two life equation is an equation relating two parameters. Let us see what are these two parameters. So first of all, let me clear that in this derivation, it's my habit since the beginning, I write M like this and N like this. So I have previously mentioned this separately so that anyone doesn't get confused. So Taylor's two life equation, basically it is an equation relating the two life, and this equation was given by the scientist Taylor. So basically, when we deal with machining, and probably the conventional machining, it says that in order to remove the material from the workpiece, the tool needs to be harder than the workpiece. Conventional machining. So when we talk about the conventional machining, we are having a tool which will have a particular cutting speed in meter per minute, and for that cutting speed it will have a tool life in minute. Tool life, we basically define the time up to which the tool will perform satisfactorily, or more technically speaking, it is the time up to which, let's say, the crater wear reaches 0.3 mm, or the flank wear reaches 0.3 mm. That is how more precisely we can define it. So in general, if we are having a particular cutting speed, particular cutting value of cutting speed, we have defined the same, and a particular tool life. So first of all, let me clear that we are talking about only these two parameters. If we talk about more these parameters, then it will be modified tool life, modified Taylor's tool life equation. But in general, right now we are talking only about cutting speed influence on the tool life. So in general, we can say that if we increase the cutting speed, the tool life will decrease, or if we decrease the cutting speed, the tool life will increase. So basically, we are having a hyperbola. Hyperbolic variation. That is the variation of the velocity with respect to the tool life time. I have obviously previously defined the units also. So when we decrease the cutting speed, the tool life will increase. So hyperbolic variation. And if we take the log of both sides, any log, natural log or the 10 base log, so log V and log T will show a straight line. I repeat, V and T will show a hyperbolic variation, whereas log of V and T will show the equation of a straight line. Let us recall the equation of the straight line, Y equal to MX plus C, where C was the intercept and M was the slope, tan theta. Similarly, if we are having the two curves A and B, So considering A parallel to B, so considering the two life equation for the both, so in general for A and B, and if the two equations or the curves are parallel, then we can say that the slopes will be same. However, the intercept will differ. As we can see, intercept of B is greater than intercept of A. Right, friends? So basically, from here, we can say that the equation says that Vt raised to power n equal to C. Here, n stands for the two life exponent. N stands for the two life exponent, and C, the constant. Just one second. And C, the constant, is the Taylor's constant. So we can have a particular set of velocity V1 given the tool life T1, and we can relate them V1 multiplied by T1 raised to power N. N was the tool life exponent. This product value will be a constant C. Now keeping all the conditions, parameters, everything same, in the same experiment for a different value of V2, increase or decrease whatsoever, giving a different tool life T2. Again, we can relate the V2 and T2 by the same tool life exponent. It will give the same constant C as in the previous equation. And this will be same equal to V1 T1 S power M. Hence, we can relate V3 T3 V4 T4. We can relate any set of V, T, and equate them with any other.